Devil's Choice, very good looking horse. First foal out of a Galileo mare. He doesn't look like a first foal, he's got loads of scope. He's very striking, he's sort of jet black and flashy. Really good minds so far, not been with me very long, but moves beautifully, settled them well, and a really exciting horse for sort of the second half of the season. And I love a horse with a bit of scope and a bit of size, and he's got that. But he also had great movement with it, a really kind of loose, easy walk. And that's been reflected in the way he canters. He moves beautifully on the gallop. And he's just got a great temperament. Yes, she wasn't the greatest racehorse tracing the mare, but Galileo is the most amazing sire and broodmare sire. And 10 sovereigns, I'm sure, is going to make it as a stallion, and he just ticked all boxes, really. Phoenix Passion is a really sharp two-year-old type, I think. By Tudon Hot, who was an exceptional two-year-old, champion two-year-old, out of a very good mare, who was also a good two-year-old, and she's already a proven producer. And you know, I've got every confidence in Tudon Hot making it as a sire. I've got three of them, I like them. He's very well bred. And I really like this horse. He's not very big, and he was a little bit sort of weak and feminine at the sales, which I think made him sort of buyable. I know he wasn't cheap, but I think he could have been a lot more expensive with his pedigree and his looks. But he's really filled out since then, and as long as he continues to do that, he still needs to do a bit more. But as long as he continues to do that, then I think he could be a two-year-old for sort of May time. I think he could be a Royal Ascot two-year-old, yeah. So I'd love to try and get him out in time to have two runs before Ascot. And if he ticks the boxes, we can have a go. Wingster is a very, very good looking horse. He's very big and he's going to take a bit of time. I mean, he's very top heavy, which is why we've gelded him already. And he's already actually recovered from that very well. He's cantering, he's already moving better. He was so sort of top heavy that he was just struggling to really let himself down. And you saw him today, he is moving much better already. So he's going to take time, but he's a nice horse, very good pedigree. And hopefully, you know, come, you know, late summer, he'll be ready to go, and we'll see where we are then. Hedonise, she's a filly I've always loved. She's just, again, I love a horse with a bit of size and scope that she's got. She's very athletic, got a beautiful head. She's a very attractive filly. She'd be a supermodel if she was a human. Great big ears, and she's a filly you'd love to look at, love to train, good attitude. She had her little niggles last year. I wasn't in a rush to run her last year with her immaturity. So, you know, the first niggle was enough of an excuse for me to stop. And we've given her time, and I think hopefully she'll reward us for that. She's moving great now, and she could be ready to go end of the month, if not early April.